All right, Google is telling me to go across this bridge on the interstate ramp. Okay. Which sounded like the dumbest thing in the world, but actually it looks like there's a place for cyclists, so yay.
Turn right
for
onto
South
the I-494 west ramp.
Yeah. All right, here we are.
Quarter mile, merge onto I-494 west.
So
800 feet, take exit 64A for Hardman Avenue.
You can see St. Paul over there in the distance. Oh, what that light, what the water tower is for. There's two of them actually. Couldn't tell you where either one of them was. Oh, there's three. I mean, if I had to guess, I would say Mendota Heights, West St. Paul. Oh, Egan, I mean, Egan is in Dakota County.
To continue toward Hardman Avenue South.
I really don't know. This place smells like doo-doo. Literal, like, feces.
Left at the fork.
Alright.
800 feet, turn left onto Hardman Avenue South.
Don't actually know where I should go now. See what Google thinks. Turn the route home. So I don't actually care about going to South St. Paul. I just wanted to get across the river.
Head northeast toward Verderosa Avenue. In 600 feet, turn right onto Verderosa Avenue. Turn right onto Verderosa Avenue. In 800 feet, turn left. Turn left.
can't do it.
Yeah.